Every morning I wake up to the sound of my alarm and I probably spend a good 10 to 15 minutes hitting the snooze button before I actually get up. I walk to my computer, boot it up, spend some time reading various newspapers and blogs online. After that, I hop into the shower, really to wake myself up for the day, and after that I just get dressed for school. I'm usually out of the door by 8:30 and I just put my headphones on and listen to my iPod as I walk to the school. I enjoy walking past the fraternities and sororities on Emerson Street. I think the buildings are very beautiful. They kind of remind me of a classic college atmosphere, and I especially like the ivy on the buildings. That's pretty cool. Once I hit the corner of Emerson and Sheridan, I kind of have to wait longer to get across the street. I'm sure those people are probably half asleep just like me, so I don't want to make them make split-second decisions. After I cross, I'm officially on the Northwestern campus, which is beautiful. I enjoy walking through some of the campus and get to walk underneath the large trees and walk by some older buildings. Very nice. I'm sure it's going to be beautiful once the fall hits. I also like the rock that I have to walk by, the rock where the student groups paint, and I think it's pretty cool. Eventually, I reach the McCormick Tribune Center, which is where my classes, or at least my lectures, are. And usually a few people are already there when I get there. Usually reading newspapers, like good journalists, and surfing the web, talking about the day before, things like that. Just kind of winding down before heading to class. And then finally my journey ends in the forum where we have class. Every once in a while I catch myself looking at the two middle signs and think to myself, my God, I'm actually taking class. I'm actually in the middle school journals. Pretty cool. Anyway, I'm HJ Boston. That's my morning routine.